Peace. What's your name?
My name is Mirana Earth Divine.
Okay, and what do you have out here today at the Black Friday Bazaar Flea Market?
Out here today, basically, I have a numerous of products that I do.
Okay.
I do specialty candles. Right. We have a banana pudding candle that I created. You can see the vanilla wafers in it. And you can see the banana slices. I also do like little cheesecakes, you know, do like pie slices, pies. I also do ice cream sundaes, ice cream cones, cookies. I do a range of candle and little tart assortments that I own. I do. This is one I pop in a purpose because the scent is very strong.
Okay. And what is this stuff right here?
Here I have my incense that I do. I do my incense fresh upon order so people aren't getting stale products. So usually when someone order them, I do them that day or that next day to ensure that they got fresh stuff. It's not something that's been sitting around for like a month or two.
Okay, so what's that stuff right there?
These are my bath salts, actually, that I create. They're actually potent as well. They soften your water. Scent your water up, make a good relaxing bath.
Let's see what they look like.
Sure.
You open up one. Oh, okay, little crystals and stuff.
Yeah.
Bath salt.
Yes.
Okay, what do you
have?
Here
we have my oils. I do. I have some designer oils as well, and I also create some of my own oils that I have. These are the roll-on bottles, and I also have the sprays that we do, where you know they carry and they make really good. You want the purse, and you can spray your oil.
Okay.
So what you need. If you don't like the roll-on type, which are these, you know,
okay.
Roll-on.
Okay.
And they come in a different variety of sizes as well. These aren't just the only sizes that I carry, but these tend to be the more popular sizes that I got.
Alright.
I also do head pieces, you know, head wraps, turbans like I have on my head. I do custom ones like that as well. So,
okay, and this is your business card right here?
Yes, it is. I can be reached by telephone 585-278-2747 or Natural Reflections of the Earth, all one word, at gmail.com.
Okay. All right, you can just repeat that email address again?
Natural Reflections of the Earth, all one word, at gmail.com.
Okay. All right. All right, so when are you planning on being out here? Like, what's the time that you normally out here?
I'll actually be beginning, so I'll probably be out every Sunday, actually. Okay, on Sundays, and eventually probably start Saturday during the days. Okay, all right, well, you know, just there's some people see, there's some hats and stuff. All right, peace, all right, peace, peace.
We'll be right back.